an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Is now available. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Okay, clear. wreck, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. accident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. This is 3.8 seconds. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. The gap to the car behind is 21.0 seconds. incident on track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. That position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. The car in front is 1.5 seconds. Starting to create a gap, they're starting to pull away from us. the softs. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. We're leading our teammate by 49.4 seconds. higher, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. To the car ahead is 1.7 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. Front is 4.5 seconds. Final lap. Final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Laps of fuel remaining.
Thank you.